Sydney commuters can now send a text message to see if their bus is running on time. 10 reporter Lachlan Kennedy has the details. And Lachlan, I guess the big question is, does it work?
Well, I don't know if it'll make your bus run any faster or on time, Sandra, if that's what you're asking. This is more about providing more information for commuters. But I have to say, for a scheme that's aimed at 600,000 bus commuters in New South Wales, no one seems to know about it. It was launched today with very little information. Now, the way it works is that as you're leaving the home or leaving the office, you can send a text to a state transit mobile. Include in that text your bus stop number, and instantly you'll receive a list of all the buses due to arrive at your stop in the next 30 minutes. And importantly, accurate times of arrival. Now, this is meant to be in real time using GPS trackers that are tracked and mounted on every bus in the network.
It's a leap forward in technology, and it means for the first time we can give people real-time information on where their bus is.
The technology has been readily available for a long time, but because of the government's incompetence, real-time information hasn't been accessible for commuters.
Despite being trialled on those red metro buses since November, the government does admit there are a few kinks that need to be ironed out. For example, when we tested the system today, a 5-minute wait actually turned out to be a little closer to a quarter of an hour.
All right, Lachlan Kennedy with the latest on a new system.